You can use the compost to top dress plants grown in tubs or containers.
Why not use the compost to make up your own potting mixture?
On its own, the compost can be a bit too strong for some of the more sensitive plants, so you need to mix it with other ingredients if you are going to use it for this purpose. A simple recipe is to mix equal quantities of garden compost, loam, and leaf mould.
I'm going to use this to pot up some herbs.